Here at Premier Guns, one of the most common questions we get asked by shooters coming into the sport, particularly for sporting clays, is do I buy a Browning 5.25 or do I buy a Beretta Silver Pigeon? Both similarly priced guns aimed at sort of the low to middle end of the market. So we're going to have a little bit of look at these, look at the differences, make a few comparisons, and hopefully that will give you more of an idea to make an informed decision on which to purchase. Start with the Browning. This is the latest specification 5.25 Sporter 1, obviously built in Japan for many years under the Miraku umbrella. Quite a deep action gun in comparison to the Beretta. This one's got 30-inch barrels, which are backboard, which you can, obviously helps to reduce recoil and is very good for ballistics. It's multi-choke, ventilated barrels to help it cool down nice and quickly, and the choke system is the Invector Plus choke system. So with having those longer chokes, again, enables for better shot patterns, better density, and also reduced recoil. Incredibly reliable, incredibly durable. Like I said, very similar to its predecessors, the 4.25, and before that, the 3.25 and the Satori. So you've got 30 plus years of reliability in here. Adjustable trigger. It's a particular gun. Browning for years came with a curved heel plate, which some people, particularly ladies, didn't find very comfortable. So it now comes with the Inflex 2 recoil pad, and this is available in three different lengths to tailor-made to suit the individual in terms of the fitting. Talking about the fitting, we at Premier Guns specialise in gun fit, so as well as having these guns on the shelf in various barrel lengths and specifications, we will also carry demonstration guns for you to have a go before you make the plunge. So to give you an example, this is one of our 5.25 demo guns, which has been fitted with a fully adjustable comb. So obviously we can play around with the comb in terms of drop a comb, drop a heel, and of course the cast. So whether you're a left or a right-handed shooter, you can come along, have a gun fit, try the gun before you then come into our extensive gun room and select which one you want to take away with you. Okay, moving slightly, just to cover that, Browning Action Warranty is 10 years, the rest of the gun is 3 years, and it comes supplied in a quite nice ABS case, 4 multi-chokes, trigger lock, and a choke key. Moving on to the Silver Pigeon, a little bit different in design in the way that the barrels hinge on the action rather than being an integral part of the action. It's a slightly narrower, slimmer gun, as a lot of Italian guns are. Stock dimensions, a little bit different to the Browning, a little bit more cast. So for someone who's got slightly broader across the shoulders, the Beretta can be more suitable. This gun doesn't have an adjustable trigger like the Browning, so you can't allow for that depending on your grip or the length of your reach. But it does have the ventilated barrels, the same as the Browning. Again, it's multi-choke. Again, it's overboard. It's worth mentioning that both of these guns are steel shot proofed. Again, it's an unbeatable gun. It's been around for a number of years. Shooting grounds all over the country use the 6.86 platform for a lot of their demonstration guns because they get shot day in, day out, and they're just built for the abuse. Similar price to the Browning. Both chrome line barrels, both steel shot proofed. And on top of that, again, in terms of having a gun fit here at Premier Guns, we've got both left and right-handed sporting guns with adjustable combs, so we can sort that out, and then you can select a gun and we can adjust it accordingly. So which one's better? They're both very, very good guns. They're both different guns, so obviously the chance to come and try both is a good opportunity. Brownie isn't for everybody. Beretta isn't for everybody, but I think whichever one you decide to buy, as you set out in the sport of sporting clays, it will serve you well for a number of years. So we look forward to seeing you soon.